something Thorndike's law of effect.
Do they really know the very hour the creature died? Did it try to broadcast home or any time convey a sign? Did you try the shortwave radio and monitor the traffic at the time? Inside the clock tower, yep. We know Monsieur Duvaux-Joly was not the sentimental choice. Allegations in the air, collaborations with the East. Here is a humorless facade, covers a soul that never smiles. Yeah, that's all true. Inside the clock tower, the creature barely stirred, no sudden showing teeth. Devotionally said unpredictable. Sure, new things often are. 15 hours isolated without sun and food or just a friendly smile.